pretty tired right now. I thought that was a pretty intense game. We had to run a lot, and so I started cramping in that last quarter. And it was probably the quickest game I've played in so far, so feeling pretty tired. And coaches were really positive with how we're going, and they really expected us to come out and have a real crack, and I thought we did up until three quarter time, and then we sort of dropped off after that. So they thought at the end of the game though, they thought it was one of our best three quarters so far, so that was a positive. It's just disappointing the way the game finished, but that's how it goes. We've got the Gold Coast in Canberra this week, and I think this is our biggest game so far. We're going in there expecting to win. A loss is going to be disappointing.
Coming into it, during warm-ups and stuff like that, I was pretty nervous, but I guess getting the first kick out of the way, that first touch of the ball, that sort of settles you down a bit. First break, though, you said that I'm going well, just to keep doing what I'm doing. For my first game, I'm competing well, but from my point of view, I thought that I could have chased a little bit more than what I did. The first three quarters, we were really competitive and really took it to them. We put them under the pump, but during the last, we had two players go down, so we only had two on the bench. But we just fatigue, I guess. Bodies were getting tired, and that's just when they sort of took it up that next level. I just ran it off pretty easily. They always seem to have that spare man somewhere that they found and used. We just go about it as a normal week. We just do training, we do our reviews on it, have a look at their key targets. Obviously, with Ablett out, I guess that will make a change. But I don't know, it would be sort of like NAB Cup, how we just reviewed them and had a look at the side, who's lining up, and go at it with our hardest heart.